Well, Humphreys County man says he found his stolen trailer right here in Jackson.
At 16, WAPT's Tammy Eswick explains. The owner says it was stolen while he was working in the area back in June.
A Humphreys County man says he was driving down Highway 49 when he noticed what he believed to be his stolen trailer. So he parked, got out, and came to take a look. Underneath, he found his name. That's when he called police.
And what makes you think it's yours? Because all trailers pretty much look the same to me.
Well, my name's still on it.
Gray says someone stole his trailer and an excavator back in June, both worth thousands of dollars.
Yeah, so this morning he did spot it, and that's how we came over here.
Any arrest in this case?
We have interest, people of interest that we're going to be talking to.
You're going to be out a pretty penny.
Well, we got lucky and found it all, thanks to the Sheriff's Department, the Humphreys County Sheriff's Department, the JPD. We found it out.
Tonight, Mr. Gray says he's headed back to Humphreys County with his trailer. He says it's all thanks to law enforcement. In Hinds County, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.